All right. So this is Karametra, God of Harvest, versus
Alesha, who smiles at death.
There we go. All right, and see who goes first. Want to roll for it?
Sure.
You got the choice.
Yeah, I think I'll play first.
All right. That's okay, because I was going to be on the draw, so same outcome. Oh. And yes, there are some different sleeves in here. I apologize, YouTube. I took some sleeves off to make a deck tech video, and did not think I would be playing Commander today. So, there's enough of them, I don't know which one I'm getting. Could get punished pretty hard for keeping. Oh wait, which Pelican rule are we using again?
I'd like to go partial parish. To be honest, that's my favorite Mulligan rule.
Fair enough.
Because I'm pitching this and this and this, and then drawing three. One, two, three. Much better.
I'm just gonna do one. See what the next one is. Oh, okay. It worked.
It worked.
All right. And by partial pairs, what we mean is not that you, drop two and get one back, but that the first one is free. So partial pairs with the first one being free, you two. You tubby. That would be, I don't know. That's not like a joke name for you two. Just a bit.
A little bit.
Some parody. Not red tube. That's a different kind of joke name.
Right.
Okay, so you got it.
All right, let's see here. Turn one, let's go Temple of Scry.
Okay.
Lose the Scry.
Hi there.
Oh, and we have a little Evangeline watching a football game.
Let's go. Let's put that on the bottom. That is past you, sir.
I see you over there.
She arranged it.
Forest.
Uh-oh.
Abundant growth. Now it will tap for any color. Draw a card. Pass turn.
All right. I'm going to go with Marsh Flats. Tap the temple for a skull plant.
Okay.
And pass to you.
Evangeline, would you like to come over here and show off to the camera? She has her tongue stuck out. No. No, I don't. No, I do not. Alright. Reliquary Tower?
Sure.
Fertile Ground. Now we'll tap for an additional color.
Colorless.
An additional one. Yep. Pass turn.
Alright, then your turn will crack the bitch.
Go for it.
I'm gonna go search out something.
Evangeline, you wanna say hi to everyone? Say hi there. Oh, it's just everyone.
Hey, look at there. There's what I was looking for.
Harbinger of Chaos over here.
Have you never seen that man? Whee! Ooh.
Okay.
No.
Okay. Oh. Yeah, that's my hand. She just gave you a...
I got a freebie show.
That's it? Ooh. Urza's Bauble, I think, right? Is that what it is? Look at a random card in their hand?
Yeah.
You're so cute.
All right. Yeah, pass.
Yeah. There we go.
All right, pass it to me.
Oh, see? She's
trying to give away stuff for you, too. Let's see. Do-do-do-do-do. I'll go with Dragon Skull Summit here.
Mm-hmm.
And pass back.
I see you over there. He's just being a cutie. I cannot help myself. She is just so precious.
I don't know why.
Okay,
I was like, let me tear this in the box.
So.
It's okay. Yeah, I don't know why I can't click.
One, two, three.
Anything?
Wood Elves. Comes into play. Search for forest. That's put it into play.
Absolutely.
One of the aspects of Commander about which I'm not a big fan. Singleton, whatever you search.
Hundreds of thousands of cards to search for?
Yeah. I see you over there. Cutie patootie.
Hey. I'm not a giant fan. I love Commander. It's a lot of fun. It's a great format, but it's the slow going format.
I'll just.
Especially when there's.
Canopy Vista.
Okay.
I'm still going to look for just a second while I'm searching.
Missing something?
Maybe. So, like I said, YouTube, I was doing a deck tech before this, and that's why the sleeves are different for some of them. There's a card for which I was looking that I am not seeing in here, and it might be because it's back in its original deck, in which case, it's not the end of the world, it's not that consequential of a card, but I would appreciate having it, and it's not in here, so never mind, it's fine. It's one of the lands.
Oh, okay.
It's just a land. Just a wee little land. So anyway, Canopy Vista comes in tap because only one basic out right now.
Mm-hmm.
And I have a land to play in my hand.
Hey.
Open bar.
I'm a college student.
Open bar.
Even if you trust me, I do want you to cut.
Where would this be?
Long Creek.
Mmm.
Would you mind? Would you like to cut?
You just have to sign a waiver that says that you won't break anything, or that you won't sue him if you get hurt on the property. But if you break anything, he is allowed to sue you.
Mmm. Would you cut?
Good.
I mean, I actually would appreciate if you would, though.
Oh, okay.
Because of the extra cards of different colors.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. I've already played my other land, so pass turn.
Paste. Draw a card. Ooh, that's pretty.
Mm-hmm.
Let's go with ball coffers.
Oh boy.
Yeah, I think we're going to do something special here.
Well, I see one swamp now.
Let's go three for wheel of fortune.
All right.
And it's a pitch, draw, new hand, right?
That's it.
All right.
One, each player.
Two. Three, four, five, six, seven. That's very unfortunate.
I liked my hand.
Well,
Primal Surge, in and of itself,
that's the win there.
Sphere of Safety, Righteous Cause, Nyxless Ramstone.
Let's see. And from there, I'm going to pass to you.
Okay.
I need another wheel effect, that's for sure.
Mm.
That's essentially what this deck will do. It just dumps things in the graveyard, dumps as much as it can, and then it decides to do things.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Uh-huh.
I have a commander.
Uh-oh, I'm in trouble now.
Maybe.
I would love one thing right now.
What's that?
Urborg.
Wild Growth.
Oh, goodness.
And
Wild Growth has green.
Yeah. So this Reliquary Tower will now make 3 mana when it's out.
Okay.
I might as well poke you for one.
Poke for one. All right.
Last turn.
Ow!
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Ow!
Can you just give me an item on there all the time? Don't just lock it.
All right, draw. That's not what I want to see. Let's see here. How about?
You look like you're being mischievous over there.
Bloodstainmire. I'm gonna go ahead and crack it now.
Okay.
Actually, I should take one extra. I'm at 37. I cracked the fetch earlier and forgot to take the one.
That'll do it.
Needle stain. Let's see here. Let's go get the black red.
Hey there.
Where are you at? Okay. Did I put the black red one in here? Oh, yeah, there you are.
Yeah, she's got Phases of the Moon all the way over. Actually, I think it's across her chest.
Oh, sir, would you like to cut?
Sure.
Okay. I think I'm going to go with...
Close enough.
That'll work.
I was trying to do something silly and just get the bottom card, but that
works. Let's go with pay one for Soul Ring.
Hi, Soul Ring.
Yeah, let's pay Soul Ring for Signet.
Hi, Signet. Hey, Ramp.
Right. Let's pay one to activate the Signet for Generator Servant.
Ooh, haste. Well, it'll tap to get them haste.
Yes. And we're gonna pay one to clamp it.
Yep.
And draw two.
Fair enough.
One.
Two. Oh, skull clamp.
Oh, that was a sad face. Okay. After you, sir.
All right.
You and Drew play yet? He's trying to talk Drew and play him a modern deck.
No.
He's scared of it.
No.
What do you play in modern?
Milk.
Huh?
What do you play in modern?
Milk.
Really?
I see you over there. Just having a good old time.
It's fun. I hurt my
All right. Green, green. Magus. Whenever I cast it. So this is Library of Alexandria.
Okay, you draw a card as long as you have seven.
Yeah.
Yeah, exactly seven. Gotcha.
Trigger.
Yep, go get a land. Or a forest or a...
Forest or...
plains.
Yep, forest or plains. Forest or one of those.
Forest or one of those basic lands floating around.
It doesn't have to be a basic, actually.
Yeah, I know. It's because it says forest or plains, you can actually get...
So the one that I'm missing, and I'll show you in just a second because it's about to come up, is I am missing the shock land for Temple Garden.
Oh, Temple Garden.
Yeah. Oops. Oh, well.
Right.
Yeah.
Oh.
So my Savannah. Oh. Oh. Seeing some hackers
there. Oh, he fumbled.
Oh, I missed that.
He took off with Aaron Rodgers, got 20 yards downfield, and then fumbled.
Everybody has the breast cancer gloves and shoes on.
Mm-hmm.
You headbutt the ball. Like, you
headbutt
it. And it goes.
I
see
you.
Yeah.
I'm like,
see you.
And cut.
First came out.
Cut. Go.
Right. Now that Devotion is on.
I was that way.
Devotion is on? Enough.
Yeah, so it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
1, 2,
3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Oh, yeah, Devotion is on.
Yeah, it doesn't look like it.
6, 7, oh.
Yeah.
Ow.
And then.
Yeah, there's a mafia game where you're
writing
out the card. And you can open the door.
Pastor?
Okie doke. Yeah. It's untapped here. I did draw things I could use last turn, so we're gonna see what I can do here. Ooh, that's another good one. Okay, let's see here. Let's go with that's fine. Black and one.
Okay.
For Demonic Tutor.
Oh boy, what are we getting?
Oh, I don't know.
I was messing with someone just yesterday, actually, over at another game store. Where we were talking about all these cards that are so good in Commander. And I said, no, but it's fine, but you can't play like Soul Ring. Wait, yeah, you can. But you can't play Demonic Tutor. Yeah, wait, you can. You can't play Yawgmoth, but we
can. Yeah, you can.
You can't play Survival. God dang it, there's so many cards.
Yeah. Commander is that format where you can play anything. Mm-hmm. It makes it so great.
For people, before Commander, I was used to the Legacy ban list.
Yeah.
And then look at all these cards that are on it,
like,
that are legal. It's an orange.
I will play my land for turn. Airborne.
Cabal Airborne.
That is what I detutored.
Yep. That makes sense. All right, so let's get all of the mana.
Yes, I now have all of the mana, and I'm about to use a lot of it.
All right.
Let's see here. We're going to go make this red-red.
Mm-hmm.
For sure. And I want to take Soul Ring.
Tap it. Okay,
activate
so.
Activate Cabal Coffers.
Which is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Yep, I have 6 black.
Yep.
Or essentially, I have access to 6 black.
Yes.
But I do not have 6 black. And I think I'm out of boogered.
Uh-oh.
That's okay.
Hey, Evangeline, you did a booger.
Uh-oh. Yeah, I only have 4 mana instead of 5.
Yeah.
Oh. I made a boo-boo. It's okay, though.
Story time with T1 Glycerol. The day after she was born, I reached down to pick her up, and she stuck her hand, her finger, right up my nose.
Oh, my God.
She's being boogered.
You know what? I didn't mess up. That's fine.
Yeah, we can...
We can go with one, two.
So eight in the pool?
No, I don't have... does it...
Because of the six. Yeah, they're still there.
Three.
Oh! Yeah, it's six.
Okay, we're good then. We're good then. We're good then.
So six in the pool right now.
Yeah, I'm six in pool right now. I did not realize that. That was my fault. We're going to go red, red.
Okay, so eight in the pool?
Eight in the pool. Adding, using five with the two red, so it's making three left in the pool.
Dark petition?
No. Reforge the soul.
We're going to do it again.
We're going to wheel again.
Okay.
Pitching your hands and drawing seven. One.
So three planes, two, abundance, glorious
three,
anthem, pilgrim.
Four, five, six, seven.
I
I'll actually show my.
In your deck.
I'll actually reveal my hand as well. Big game hunter, living in Iona, shield of Emeria, active authority, and passing flame.
Okay, so Iona we reanimate with something else, but the ones that Alesha can reanimate are.
Our big game hunter.
Big game hunter, which kills a, just destroy target creature, power four or greater.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. And then...
That was the only thing that could be reanimated out of there, right there so far.
I'm just looking to see what targets. There's Generator Servant.
Generator Servant.
Anger. But you probably want that in the yard, I'd imagine.
Mm-hmm. Okay. And that's it so far.
Alright, fair enough. And then Passive Flame. Yay!
Mm-hmm. And Passive Flames. Okay, so... We're going to...
Evangeline, what are you doing?
We're going to use one of the black in the pool.
Okay.
You're going to use a black in the pool to cast Entomb.
Okay, so that means that we have... Entomb is one mana? So there's two
Two
left.
Black in the pool.
Yeah.
Woo!
I think that's it.
I'm going to
get you.
I'm going to
tickle kiss.
Let's see. I need to put a card in the graveyard. Oh, we're gonna throw Karmic Guide in the graveyard.
I don't want you to need to have it. Okay.
We're gonna throw Karmic Guide in the graveyard.
Oh gee. Yeah, that's a good Alesha.
Yeah.
Get back anything, including I am.
All right, we're going to pay one.
Okay.
Add a black, mm-hmm. So we're at three black in the pool. Use the black, make a black and a red.
Okay.
So we're at three black and a red in the pool.
Mm-hmm.
Use the red for gamble.
Oh, let's get any card, but then you have to randomly discard something.
And then I have to randomly discard something, which you will choose, by the way.
Okay. And you don't have to show me the card you randomly get.
No,
sir. The card you get before you randomly.
Okay. No, sir.
I didn't think so. Just making sure.
I'm going to go get this.
YouTube, what I'm doing right now is I am stretching. I am stretching.
He's stretching to make sure his child is not going through the floor.
He won't. No. He's stretching. You can't see what's going on, but I have my foot out on a chair against her chair. And she's leaning against the union of the two chairs, and she's looking at me like, what are you doing?
All right, we're going to put this in my hand, and then we're going to shuffle.
Okay. Ooh, you want food. I got some for you.
All right.
Yep, see? Chocolate. Chocolate.
Now, Mr. Glistener Elf.
Mm-hmm.
Please, at my mercy.
Buried alive.
Oh, that's what I gambled for.
Oh, no!
Yep, that's okay.
Buried alive is getting two creatures.
Get three.
From your deck and put them in the grave. Okay.
Mm-hmm. Oh, that's just sad. No, that's okay. It's okay. That's just sad, though. I'm going to pass turn to you.
That'll do it.
Yep, that just made my sad face there. That's a hard sad face.
Mm. Believe you. I will play a command tower. Seven cards in hand.
Mm-hmm.
Megas, draw a card.
Absolutely.
Hashtag value.
Hashtag very much so value.
But it's
hashtag sad face for buried alive gone.
Mm.
I was going to cast that.
That
is having a moment. Okay. So now, let's see.
I think it's almost time to enact a plan. And what's sad is I don't want to have to use my enactor to enact the plan.
You know what Enchantress's Presence does?
Whenever you play an enchantment spell, draw a card. Oh, yep. That's a good card.
That is definitely a good card. So, tell me you know where this is going.
I do. It's about to get pillow fort time.
Okay. So, 1, 2, 3. Of course, your prefix, which triggers both Enchantress's Presence and Karametra. We're going to resolve Karametra first, then Presence. So let's go and get a forest or plains. Let's get a forest. And then.
I'm not even sure.
What? She is. Yeah, she's absolutely adorable.
And sir, you may draw a card.
Okay. Have played a land. It's a command tower.
No, that is, my cat has a rattle in his purr, and I had to record that so the vet could hear it. And it's unreal
combat.
How loud it is, because the phone was sitting on the counter, and
seven.
The cat was purring that loud.
Seven, again.
Mm-hmm.
We're going to 23.
Do you have a name
two?
For your cats?
No.
Wait, you say no, but you just don't admit it.
No, dang it.
Use these three in the presence. 1, 2, 3. Okay, so these are open. I'm not crazy. I was thinking for a second I might be a little... just bouncing over there, just having a good time. We're going to play a Fauna Shaman.
Absolutely. Ooh. Triggering Karametra.
Mm-hmm.
She's today's the 29th. She's 23 months and a day.
Oh, so she's almost 2.
Almost 2 years old. Yeah.
My just turned 2 at the end of the
world.
Aw.
Aw. Alright.
And then I will pass the turn.
Okay. Alright, I think it's time to do things now.
There we go. Corsair.
Yep, I think it's time to do things now.
Mm-hmm.
I hope. That's not
it's
good.
It's gotta be pretty soon because
it needs to be soon, yeah. Quick. I might be a little too late, but we'll see.
That mountain that happens to also be a blood crypt. It's a Badlands. There we go.
Yeah, there we go. We're gonna activate Cabal Coffers.
Mm-hmm.
We're gonna go with red. And 2 for Alesha.
Okay. We have a way to give her haste.
Yes. Anger.
Oh, well, it's... Oh, anger's in the yard. I was thinking generator servant, but yeah, anger. That'll do it.
Let's go with... Go to combat.
So all your mana from Cabal Coffers
yes,
will
flow
away.
Yes, it will go away.
Okay.
Go to combat. Swing.
Trigger.
Trigger.
Yeah, that's when she
getting
attacks,
Alesha?
Not when she deals damage.
Yes,
okay.
When she attacks. Getting Alesha to grab Karmic Guide.
Yep.
Swinging.
Karmic Guide
Karmic
trigger.
Guide trigger to get Iona calling green.
Okay. Sounds good.
Is that what I'll... Yes, that's what I like. That is the thing there. Iona calling green.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, crap. Yeah, it's not a green.
Let's see. So, coming.
Corsair of Crucifix will block Alesha, who smiles at death.
Sure.
First strike, and then comes over. I'll take 2.
Oh, I'm not here.
Oh, wait, actually, they're not allowed to bring weapons.
So, alright.
It's their
IP. Now, let's see. I'm going to go with light.
Mm-hmm.
Activate the signet for gift of immortality onto Iona.
Makes sense.
And I'm going to pay 1 and skull clamp karmic guide.
Okay.
And
that makes it a 3-1.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. to be honest, I wasn't sure why. I don't know. That made me misinterpret what was going on. I thought that it was -1/-1 because you didn't do it earlier.
Yeah.
Okay, so we're getting everything together here. Ah, okay. That doesn't help.
Oh my god, I am!
How are you?
You have a babysitter, right? You didn't just think you could come on.
Six cards in hand. Draw Heliod.
They left him in the car.
Magus, draw a card.
Mm-hmm. Oh, there's a land.
Mm-hmm. I think we'll play it to get one card deeper.
Okay.
No, they don't. And I'm sorry, but you can get water out of the fridge.
No, there's no water going to the house.
Fetch.
You don't know that. Oh, yeah, we just tell. Bust the pie.
How much for a busted pipe?
It's the main line going to the house. It's underneath the wall.
If you want to.
Sure.
By hand. Go ahead.
I'm trying to remember the contents of this deck. Maybe give me a bit of a clue. I do know that I'm going to Fauna Shaman, discarding Elvish Visionary, go and get a creature.
Put it into your hand, correct?
Yes, no god not on the field. That would
be broken.
Silly, yeah. Okay, let me see which ones here are good.
Table's like, holy crap, they just went
up. I think I'm going to have to do something a little early, and I'm not going to like it.
I'm not going to remember.
Fish?
I believe you. Okay, so there's another card that should be in here that's not anymore, but that's okay. We can make this work.
Right? Who does that?
And I said, I will get you back, and he's like, don't worry about it. And I said, well, I don't know when we'll be able to get
cast Peacekeeper. Back.
Okay, so creatures can't attack.
The creatures cannot attack.
We'll get you back. And he's like,
unconditional.
Oh, that's just...
No, none of this, like, creatures with flying, or no, just creatures. Cast, actually, before you do that, I'm going to get resolve the Karametra trigger, so...
Okay.
Let's do that. Just having a good old time over there. And I'm going to put these under her so I don't forget. I guess we do.
Okay.
Yeah, but whatever. So, Karametra triggers. I'm going to get another planes.
I can't feel the air.
Okay, well, this holds me till... for a little bit, to where I don't have to worry about you killing me.
Sigil of the Nine Gods.
I
have not played a regular land yet in the turn.
Okay.
You are in colors that do not deal well with enchantments generally.
Generally?
You can't have that one. That goes
no. But do you know what this looks like?
Yeah.
Before that, I have
this one. I don't know that I need to go there.
There you go. No one's gonna know.
Colors.
Yeah. You have different color bottles. I'll put a little.
Heliod. Trigger. We're doing it off of these. So the field is getting a little cluttered.
A little bit.
Okay, so we're
going to... Mine's not.
Karametra first. Yeah, that's fair. Get another planes. Whatever.
I just have an Iona.
You want to cut?
Yes. I'm actually looking...
Yeah, I'm only casting white cards.
Okay.
Far.
That's why I was looking.
It's Peacekeeper Heliod.
Okay. Yeah.
And now, draw off of Enchantress's presence.
Oh, my God.
She is...
And reveal the top card.
Oh, yeah. And I also, I think I revealed the card I just drew.
As you believe so.
Dryad Militant. Not something I can cast. Moat! Yay! That's a little sarcastic. You have an Iona.
What does that one say?
Creatures without flying cannot attack. Iona has flying.
And
oh. Karmakai has flying. None of my creatures have flying. So. Can't go there. Have I played? I don't. Have I played a regular land this turn?
I don't remember.
I don't think so.
Do not believe so. I believe you played the ones off of Karametra.
Did I start with the Terramorphic Expanse this turn? I did. Okay, no, I have been. I think that was this turn.
Yes, you did. You played one to get a little one card deeper.
Yeah. There we go.
Yeah, I like that one better.
So, in that case, these are actually the ones that I have. So.
Scissors, whenever you're done.
Yeah, I will pass the turn.
Absolutely. Okay. All right, I'm going to go untap. Yeah, right, that's fine. I'm going to go untap. And going to go to upkeep, karmic guide, trigger. I do not pay the echo cost, so it will die. Well, I had to sacrifice it. So because it dies, I have skull clamp trigger.
Yep.
I get to draw two. One, two. And then, beginning my draw step, I'll draw a card. Well, this is just lovely. I want to need you, I do believe. I gotta see what I want to do. Do I want to do it now?
In the immortal words of Shia LaBeouf, just do it!
I believe that would be Nike.
Both.
He does. Everything turns into a gun.
And do you believe this is what I'm going to have to do? If I don't, I will be in giant trouble. But also, I'm going to be in giant trouble because I don't know what to do at this point. Creatures cannot attack.
No, sir.
Until you decide to
not pay the upkeep cost. And it's not cumulative.
And
it's
very, very peacekeeper.
Yeah.
Okay. Let's do this. I think I want to. I think I'm going to do it now. And I'm going to regret it, but we're going to do it now.
Uh-oh.
We're going to go with. We're going to activate Cabal Coffers. To give me 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Yep.
7 black, 8 black for Cabal Coffers.
Where's the 8 one?
Oh,
from the coffer itself. Okay, yeah.
Okay, so I have 8 black.
He doesn't even realize the children's there.
I want to add a red.
I'm like, you have girls.
And I want to use that red and 4 black to flash back passive flames.
That's right. Yep. That's good. All right. Shenanigans back.
Yes. The first shenanigan is Entomb.
Okay.
So I have 3 black in the pool. All right, and we're going to search for first. That was pretty good.
Absent. Okay, your stuff will be indestructible.
It might be.
In just a minute.
In a few minutes.
Well, we just flashed back past in flames, and there's a demonic tutor in the yard.
Yes.
I'm pretty sure it's going to be indestructible.
Okay.
So we're going to get unburial rites, I guess.
I don't remember if their unburial rites is in there. I think it is in there.
Okay.
Then we're going to. We're going to. Yeah, at this point, we're going to.
Let me just give you the line of play, I guess.
Three. We're going to. I have 3 black in the pool, correct?
Yes.
All right, we're going to bury the life.
Okay. Get out 3 creatures. Yard.
We're going to get.
We're having a staring, smiling contest.
Oh, that's not the way to win this game. We're going to get Sidisi.
Oh, demonic tutor. Sidisi.
Yeah. We're going to get. And it's not in here. A burial rite.
Oh, that's bad.
Yeah. But that's okay, though, because I have more shenanigans.
I believe you.
We're gonna get Sun Titan.
A banana. A banana.
And we're gonna get. Where'd you go? Combustible gear hole.
Okay.
That would be your cue.
All right, now.
So it's DC and combustible and
Sun-tide.
Okay.
All right, there's that. Then we're going to go with...
Well,
I'll take
the
candle because
it's on a little higher.
Oh, you mean
looking so wonderful. We're going
to wheel. No, you want to see...
Okay. Wheel again.
Red and two.
Oh.
No, I'm paying for wheel. All right. I pitched Mentor of the Meek, Plains Swamp, Homeward Path, Terramorphic Expanse, and Another Plains.
Because of Courser, I have to show you all my cards. So mm-hmm. There we are.
Oh, joy. Two,
it
three,
is Moat, Primordial
four,
Sage, Verdurin Enchantress,
five,
Noble Quarry, Exploration, Sigil of the Nine Gods,
seven.
Gideon.
Okay. Now, we're going to go with...
Damnation. Wrath of God.
I don't have
Anger
that.
Of the Gods.
I have... Nope, I have the best one of all of them.
Oh, boy.
I actually don't have the... don't have the blow them up yet. We're going to go with... This, no, we're going to do this to activate the signet and cast Demonic Tutor.
Okay. Wondering when we were going for that.
Yep.
I think it may be, unless you know something that I don't, a more optimal line to Demonic Tutor before we do the wheel, just in case you put in the graveyard the thing you wanted to tutor.
Oh, no, I don't want to. That's okay.
Okay.
I don't want to tutor. I wanted to tutor for this now.
Gotcha.
And then wait a turn in hopes that you don't bury that and not kill me.
Fair enough.
All right. And?
Boink.
All right, put this in my hand. Did I play a land this turn?
I don't think so. I think the one that was the rightmost was the mountain,
yep.
Which was the same.
So we're going
turn.
To play the Isolated Chapel.
Okay. Do you
want to
join me, Evangeline?
To be fair, I did not have 100.
We're going to go with...
It was when we...
Pay a red and one for Cathartic Reunion.
Discard two.
Discard two, draw three. We're going to discard the Banisher Priest. And...
There you are. Hi, Banisher.
Master of Cruelties.
Mm-hmm.
And then we're going to draw three. One. Two. Three.
Zero.
And we're going to pay red for the last scene, the flashback. We're going to take the biggest one. We're going to take a gamble.
Okay.
Let's take the gamble.
I'm just waiting for tendrils of agony.
No, there's no tendrils.
I believe you. I just, at this point, it feels like
it. It feels like there's a tendril floating around somewhere, yes. I'm actually going to get this.
Anyway.
This is the version of this. I usually go when I do this, and I go off, and I pass in flames with Cabal Coffers and do everything. I usually win at this point, but there's no win now. And after you, sir. Point. Okay. And then we're going to shuffle, 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 shuffle. Woo! Don't you run away. Shuffle, shuffle. Mr. Glistener, off yourself.
Really,
please.
I'm pretty good at this.
All right. Oh, Night Captain. Beautiful.
Could be better, could be worse.
It could be better, could be worse. After you, sir.
I have a feeling that's not the one you were...
That's the one I wanted you to take. I have all the ones I want in my hand.
Oh, if I... No, that wouldn't have happened. Let me check my graveyard on here.
Okay.
That's fair. I probably still should have done that technically correctly. Yeah, technically. Alright, so reveal the top card. Shmistic. Mm-hmm. We're going to shuffle with Fauna Shaman.
Okay.
By pitching Verdurin Enchantress.
What's bad is I had the wind right there and I missed it and it's okay.
Sorry.
That's
because
okay.
Because of Peacekeeper?
No, I could actually made. We could have flipped reverses here.
Mm-hmm.
We could have. It's okay. I'll tell you in a little bit.
Oh, this is my new
We'll discuss it after I keep myself for about 4 or 5 more turns.
Okay.
Oh, wait. Yes! That's cute. I could never do that.
No.
It's a bat.
If you cut this off, it's then it's a bat wing.
No, that's really...
Is it a forest?
Yeah.
Is it a forest?
No, let's back up.
Bat Megas?
Sure.
He was saying if you cut off that, it would be a bat wing.
Oh, okay.
Bat wing.
Well, this is a good
battery. Yeah, she's a proportionist.
It's for a four-year-old.
Hey, he just sort of looked at you, but not...
Hey!
Isn't there a bat in the middle of his belt?
Yes.
Hey!
Sure.
If you.
Yeah, it doesn't. It's not.
She's a cutie. She's a cutie.
Go hang it up.
Yeah. Yeah, make us a bath bomb. I can never
do
that.
Archetype of courage.
Everything. It's your first strike, and I can't have it.
Yep. I get first strike, and you don't. Trigger, trigger.
Sure.
There you go.
Okay.
What are you doing with that?
There you go, sir. We're gonna have a fun time in here in a minute.
I was looking for a
battle wing.
What are you doing?
Bonsai!
You be careful, darling. There we go. Stretchy time. Stretchy time with T1 Glycerol.
That should be the next video. Stretchy time with T1 Glycerol.
How old is she?
I say she's a contortionist. I am too. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
You know,
cycle.
Absolutely, I do believe this is one of the very few times we've got to sit down and play Commander together.
It is. It may be the only time you and I played one-on-one Commander.
I do believe you're correct, sir.
So I remember borrowing your Alesha deck when you played Allies once.
Yes. Now that's a fun deck. I actually tore that deck apart.
I'm sorry.
That's okay. It needed to go. It was fun. A lot of fun.
Gonna move. Since that one is never gonna attack, I'm gonna keep the battle lines. Oh, it's not a creature, so I can't attack it.
Okay, never mind.
I mean, I could have Opalescence or Starfield, you know.
Yeah.
Other than that.
You're not gonna like me in a minute. Maybe. I don't know. We'll see.
Just a moment.
Uh-oh. Oh, there he goes digging.
Please remember that this is for a freaking 4-year-old.
Accuracy is important. But you want your... There's a difference between costume and cosplay.
This is costume.
Oh. Costumes are for amateurs. Your kid is not an amateur. He's been trick-or-treating forever.
4 years.
Exactly.
Forever. Monday. 4 years Monday.
He's no longer an amateur.
Awesome.
Faster?
Absolutely. Okay.
I'm doing the costume.
I got a discard. My bad.
That's fine.
Did you see his costume last year? The weird
wallpaper
I wore?
Yes.
I did. That was so freaking awesome.
Primordial Sage.
Sure. All right. Here we go.
It was awesome.
Just draw a card.
Mm-hmm.
Ooh. Hello there. Okay, so first things first. This needs to go. First things first. You need to hit the board.
Yes.
Play a swamp. All right, now, second thing. We're going to activate the coffers.
Okay.
For 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Use 8 of that black. Decree of Pain.
Okay.
That means 1, 2, three, four, five, six. Six, correct?
Alright.
And then gift will fall off. What are you going to do with all these in the And then I'll gift will fall off for right now.
Mm-hmm.
And I draw six cards. One.
No, that means does yeah. it actually keep her?
No, gift just falls off. Whenever it dies, it returns. Gift just falls off.
Hmm. Okay. I see. So she leaves and then comes back.
Comes right back.
That's what I was
and
looking for.
And gifts in exile right now. So I drew one, two, three, four, five, six. Okay. So, now with my newfound hand.
She's so stinking cute.
She is. She's the best.
All right. Now, I have two black in my pool, correct?
You use six, so yes.
Yes. I use eight.
Oh, you use eight? Oh, yeah.
Yes.
I'm sorry.
I have two black in my pool. I had ten. I want to cast Animate Dead.
Okay.
And go get... Avacyn.
Okay.
And so now I have zero in my pool.
Mm-hmm. I'm not hating it yet.
You're not hating me yet?
No.
Okay. You might hear in just a second then.
You know, after you say that.
After I do this. We're going to go red, red. And two. For Fateful Showdown.
Okay.
Deals... Damage to target creature or player equal to the number of cards in your hand.
Mm-hmm.
Discard all the cards in your hand and draw that many cards. So okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Deal 10 to you.
Okay.
Pitch my hand and draw 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. We're gonna go with 1, 2, 3, 4. We're gonna make it five like this. So five.
Awesome.
For Dark Petition.
Okay.
And I know how to spell mastery.
Yeah.
I'm pretty sure anyway. We're gonna make sure at this point. Oh yeah, I do. Right there it is.
Demonic Tutor plus Dark Ritual.
Yep. Yes. And we're going to. Search for. You, I think. Yes, I do believe it will be you.
F6. I'm just gonna wait for a second.
Okay.
A banana.
Alright, we're gonna go to combat. It's neg one to go.
Yeah.
Swing 14.
Okay. Can't block. Oh, honey.
And I will pass turn to you, sir.
End of turn? Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay, so we'll make two little dudes off Heliod using
okay.
his ability.
Okay. Do you want to just paint?
We'll go. Dude. Okay.
Thank you, appreciate it.
Uh huh.
Cast, so that does not trigger. Okay. I wish.
You're right.
Yeah, that would be fun. Okay.
And at the end of the turn, this will come back.
Okay.
And I have to discard, which is fine. I can just go 1, 2, 3. Hmm?
They attack.
Yes.
So here's the thing.
She has vigilance.
It's a black tablecloth.
Okay. Okay. That's right. But who knows? It's tapped. I need to get something big enough.
With flying.
We have.
No, I don't need flying. I'm trying to kill you this time.
Oh!
I don't think I can, but we're gonna go for it, at least.
If you can, then.
No, Alright.
Ancestral Mask?
Enchanted creature gets +2/+2 for each other enchantment in play.
for each other. So 1, 2, 3, 4, they're enchantment creatures.
Yes.
5, 6, 7, 8. So it's +16, oh. +16.
Yeah, that's a thing.
But you have, you know, another,
I have a,
you have
a blocker.
So draw.
Mm-hmm.
That's not enough. That's not enough. Oh, that is enough!
You cannot cast this.
I can.
You cannot.
You didn't name anything when Iona re-entered. That's why I asked if it left the battlefield.
It shouldn't leave.
No, it does. When it dies, return it to the battlefield. And that's why I was asking. I was checking to be like, can I cast green again?
Clark Kent was showing the new guy around.
Okay, so if we...
And he's like, this is Lois.
Okay, so this is... I'll tell you, because I lose if you didn't name...
Yeah.
If you named green or white... Actually, I don't know. If you named green or white... If you named green, I lose. But
yeah.
If you didn't, I'm going to put Noble Cory on Heliod,
mm-hmm.
bestowing it. So all of your creatures must block Heliod. That means that Karametra can swing through without
yeah.
being blocked. And it doesn't matter what else is in my hand at that point.
Yeah.
On the other hand, if you did name it with Iona, I can't cast Mask. I can't
cast
Noble.
That. Yeah.
The only things I can cast in my hand, Gideon, but it's the wrong Gideon. I
yeah.
need it to be a Gideon that says they must attack
swing
me.
Swing Gideon.
And then I can swing through. But then it doesn't necessarily guarantee the win, because you could just play a creature as a blocker next turn. So that's a thing. And then Moat, which does nothing against your flying creatures. And then I drew the Mesa Enchantress, so I can't actually use that, because I drew it off of Ancestral
yeah.
Mask. So, depending on how we count this, either I lose or you lose, it doesn't...
You know, I'm going to take this loss.
No, it doesn't matter. I probably should have said, at the moment, I should have said something about, like, do you name a color? It just... I was excited, and I'm like, I don't know. It didn't... I'm sorry.
Oh, that's okay.
I'm sorry. Okay, so now I'm going to count it. We both win. There we go.
We'll take
you
that.
Get a win, and
whoopsie.
You get a win. And you usually win.
I actually...